Ring of Winter is near. I can feel it. It may take some time to find a weakness to exploit Svardborg's defenses. Until then, we need to keep Storvald's forces off balance. That means harassing them any chance we get. Ask around the camp. I'm sure you'll find people with many creative ways to do just that. The constant waves and grinding of the ice continues to reveal more ancient rune fragments. We must keep Storvald from obtaining them. Head out to the nearby icebergs and grab the runes before his minions can.
The magic of the Arcane Brotherhood is strong. Do not. The Frost Giants have no consideration for others. Sorry, I don't mean to belabor the obvious, but this is in reference to the alarm spells you activated for me. All the giants going to and fro in their longships have exhausted the charges on some of the totems. I need you to go back out there and refresh the depleted spells.
We must gather our strength so we may drive the evil from this land.
The Ice Trolls have taken more of the Elk Tribe captives. Their skulls are thicker than I imagined. I've a mind to grab my hammer, then go thump some sense into them myself. But Arcus insists I leave. Please go rescue the Elk Tribe and rid this place of a few more trolls!
The Ice Hunters have lost the old ways. Yes, my friend. These bones are strong enough for building kayaks. Once the filth of the trolls is cleansed from them...
Your work has once again helped us keep our area and troops safe. Thank you.
Giant rations? They must have raided whole storehouses to get this much food. The Elk Tribe are known to have healthy appetites, but those rations can feed the entire tribe for a week. Thank you. I can't promise I won't need you again for this task. Ice Trolls are not known for their long-term memory.
Thank you for collecting these. Until we regain the Ring of Winter, I'm afraid we'll need to scavenge these fragments on a regular basis to keep them out of Store Vault's grasp. Well done! I hope Store Vault chokes on his ale when he hears the news of your latest exploits.